you talking about?
I'm just differently calming still.
You're freaking me out. What are you talking about?
There's a very large bee on your shoulder.
Where?
On your shoulder.
Where?
On your shoulder.
Where on my shoulder? Which shoulder?
You're starting to get hysterical. You really need to remain calm.
Emily, please tell me which shoulder is it on.
Your right. I mean, your left. My right. Your left. Your left shoulder.
Why are you yelling at me?
I don't know. You're supposed to ignore because I'm going to let you go away.
Why did I wear this shirt today? You're not supposed to wear bright shirts. It's gonna attract bees. Now it probably thinks I'm a flower.
It's a really nice sweater.
Thanks.
You're welcome.
I'm really allergic to bee stings.
I know, so just don't panic.
What is it doing now?
Still there, on your shoulder. It's not really doing anything. Maybe it's trying to get pollen from you.
Sick of being humped by a bee?
By like the queen bee.
How do you know it's the queen?
It's huge.
Are you serious?
I wish I were joking. It's the biggest bee I've ever seen.
Emily!
I'm sorry, but it's true. It's a big black bumblebee. Well, that's a tongue twister. Big black bumblebee. Big black bumblebee.
Will you please stop saying tongue twisters and concentrate?
Sorry, Nora. What am I concentrating on?
Getting it off me.
Oh, okay, now I'm gonna swipe it.
With what?
With a stick. No, that won't work. I have a magazine in my bag. I'll use that. I'll roll it up and swipe it.
You'll get it really pissed off and then it will attack me for sure.
Well, what do you suggest? Would you like to continue walking down the streets with a pet bee on your shoulder?
That's not funny. Now I'm really getting a crack at my neck from that woman.
He really likes you.
I thought it was a queen.
I'm sorry. She really likes you. She doesn't want to move.
Isn't she moving?
Hasn't for some time now.
Is she alive?
I think it is. Oh my god.
What? Is it sticking around? Is it getting ready to sting me? This is the end for sure. It's so long to meet you. It's very long to meet you.
You're a very dramatic person. Has anyone ever told you that?
Oh, sure. You could be calm, but your life is not on the line, but mine is.
Open your eyes, Amanda.
I'd rather keep them closed.
Until what's over?
Until the pain.
There won't be any pain.
There won't?
This sits what's been on your shoulder the whole time. You were worried for nothing, see?
I was really scared because you practically almost gave me a heart attack because you told me that there was a big black bumblebee on my shoulder.
But it's all good. No bee, just some dryer crap on your shoulder. I hate when that happens. You should tell your mom to use ceramic softener. It keeps the lint out.
I was freaked out, Mom.
I would have done the same. Who wants a big black bumblebee attacking them?
Yeah, who does want a big black bumblebee attacking them?
See, I told you what's about to say. Big black bumblebee.
Now let's go to our house. Let's go to my house.
How come?
I wanted to change the shirt. Not a little bit too much babe, but it came out.
Good idea. Big black bulky balding bandage. Bumblebee barreling backwards.
See?